of all, ufitha ko channel enyaka ka uphapha. Eh? Really nice and slow. Anyways, before you say anything, hello, Masha Nation. I just want to say, I look nicer in reality. I just feel like the camera is. Yo, I can't see my clothes. Okay, yeah, like. Hey, I was just saying, I look nicer, right?
Very beautiful. Trust me. Thank the you. Pigment, darling. What?
Anyways. Good people, my name is masharamohlale and welcome back to my beautiful channel. Today we are joined by a wonderful character who is
mbali.mondd.
Yes, and today we are going to do a friendship tag. We are going to test if this girl knows me for real.
I know you.
And I'm going to correct her.
But let's think about it.
You know me, but there's certain questions. The questions that I saw here, I just like.
Okay, let's see.
What is my phone?
Alright, let's get back into it.
Majia Ana Ndogozo Ramotale.
Oh, your voice. Okay.
No, not everyone knows Ndogozo. Not everyone knows Anna.
Okay. What is my astrological sign?
Are we shouting?
Yes, if you get it right, we are shouting. Utiandaz. If she gets it wrong, Vinegar. And I'll let you ask me two questions, man. I just wanna take it nice and slow.
Now here we are.
That's
much. You guys, it's a difficult one. Thing is, Masha never talks about her sign, guys.
Are you lying?
Nah, you never. Chumi, you never.
My birthday is in October.
Fair, but like.
Like, Lena, don't you ever. I knew.
Sagaritas. Sagaritas.
Firstly,
Saragas.
What is this?
How do you say it?
Sagittarius.
Okay, are you a Capricorn?
No.
You're not a Virgo, you're not an Aries, you're not a Cancer, you're not a Gemini.
Gemini.
You're not a Gemini, you're a Pisces.
Nope. I'm in between Virgo and Scorpio.
Kukhona Scorpio, guys. Aphelele ngwasho wonke.
Your best friend is a Scorpio, girl.
Aquarius, Taurus.
Two of my best friend is a Scorpio. Na bengazi. Ngazi mina ngiyiwani, nonjabulo. Ngithi thozo two. Hlala lapha.
Ngikushutana, guys.
Yeah, what? Okay. What are you?
A Libra, baby.
Oh! No, but you never
I share the same star sign as Kim Kardashian, Cardi B.
No.
Guys, I forgot there's Libra. Aren't Libras like the toxic females? Because I know Gutama Geminis are toxic men.
Toxic is
Aries, Gemini, Nani, Libra. Oh, but you two will make a guys.
And I'll go tell it in your nation. For this.
Guys, if you come from my channel, you know that this vinegar boosted me. It papa missed me.
Go to our channel and see how it ravaged us. Yay! Well, damage. Set tense. Say a little prayer. Why's the lava pink? I couldn't sell a man's.
I don't have powder.
They're even brown. They're not pink. They're brown. What are you looking for? I'm going to dab in my face. No.
Mama, wish the Okay, next question.
Trainer. What was one of most embarrassing moments in my life?
When you fell in front of
following me, they say,
Upishile. Upishile.
And I was at school.
No, there's two embarrassing moments that I can think of, but I don't know which one is the worst. Which one is the worst?
Say the other one, Mia.
Where, like, she pussied this other guy, only to find out that, like, he's friends with her guy.
No, that's not embarrassing.
Okay, then I don't know which one. I don't falling know in front
of
fell.
No, falling in front of that guy.
Yeah,
and this fell. Guy is like one of the landmarks in my life.
What? Landmarks? Like, what is that supposed to mean?
Like, as in, like, I had to stop somewhere in order to reach somewhere else.
Okay. Guys, Masha says a lot of weird stuff.
But people who are weird like me understand, right?
Yeah,
right. Hey. It's okay. Oh, yeah. What is the name of my favorite childhood pet?
You had a pet.
It rhymes with Chloe.
Courtney.
How?
Chloe. Roey.
Yeah.
Moey.
Yeah.
Chloe.
Yeah.
Doey.
Yeah.
Chloe. Chloe. Zoe.
Yeah.
Zoe.
But you still got it wrong.
At least I got it right.
Because I gave you a clue. Imagine I have to give my own friend a clue.
Guys, I didn't even know that she had a pet.
Okay. When and where did we meet?
We definitely met at school. Mm-hmm. The first day of grade 10. Mm-hmm. And you were like chubby. And I was very also chubby.
And I was very ugly. People are gonna say, but you're still ugly now.
It's much as talking shit about herself.
Cut the cameras.
What does China say? Cut the cameras. Now. What does she say? Don't you know that
Black
video?
China.
Black China. What does she say?
I don't know.
Don't you know that video of hers? Cut the cameras. Now. No, if you guys know that video, please comment down below. Yes, comment, say Black China, say hashtag Black China.
But okay,
she's cut the cameras now. I forgot what she says, man.
Do I have any scars?
Yeah,
where?
Hi, Bumasha. I already said, yeah.
Look, she's looking on my body, trying to check.
Hi, Bumasha. Nancy, Nancy's got guys.
Pink?
Nancy. Is it self harm, Liz?
Eh?
Is it self harm?
Uh-uh, I got burned.
Oh, and then, oh, go, she said, some other time, but she said, and that's in Tony Papa or him. Oh, and then the other time, stove. She put her hand on the stove. You have a lot of scars, Wena.
I thought you were going to say this one.
Oh. I, but this one is a lot of scars. If she's angry at someone, she cuts herself.
No,
or
I
she
was.
Burns herself.
No, I'm not like that. It's how friend. Sure. I was excited and I was talking to someone, and then
you
I forgot that. The stove was hot, and then I put my hand because I was trying to lean on, and then I was very happy, and then I screamed. I screamed.
Ah. What?
I screamed.
She screamed, guys, for a man,
a man
daughter.
Got
never
now,
ever. Guys, let me see how are you.
What's my favorite music artist?
It depends what genre. I could easily say Jazzy Q, but like
no.
Or say what genre?
Huh?
What genre?
Okay, let me just say my piano.
Gaza?
No.
It's not Jazzy. No, no, but I can't keep up with Masha's crushes. No, man.
I didn't say crush. I said music. Artist.
Paul. Who is it though? Who is it though?
Huh?
Who is it? You see, she's also lying, guys. She's also lying.
Going to answer you.
Who?
I said.
You're lying.
It is.
Who?
No, it is DJ Stocky. Because even if you check my
Mara,
my
Masha,
favorite music,
I'm sure Stocky started being your favorite like last
no,
week.
No, not even. I've always had his songs.
La Stocky.
His album, his vocal, non-vocals are my favorites.
That's 2 minutes ago. She liked Jazzy, man.
As a crush, not as a music artist. Just
you
can. Music artist, friend. Hey, I'm keep up. So we are back. We are back.
We're back.
Hi, I come back.
This is my sister, Satan. Oh, this is my sister, Masha, Satan. Next.
Do I want kids? If so, how many?
Yeah, you want millions. Okay, you want four.
Aww. Everything of mine is going to be four. Four houses, four cars.
<I'm> joke. Okay, moving on. Don't make this hard for me, though.
Who was my biggest crush?
When? Jazzy.
Yo.
Jazzy, right?
What was happening during that period?
You wanted him, used to stalk him.
I knew everything about him.
She even
his
knew
uncle.
His uncle, where he lives, where he was performing that day.
Okay,
who
obviously
because
he
posed. With.
Yeah.
She was obsessed. Next.
But now I'm over that. Nice. Okay, this is the last question, guys.
Okay.
What does friendship mean to me?
Understanding. Love.
What kind of love?
Support. It, like, friendship to you, like, if you guys are, if you're friends with someone, then you guys need to, like, relates on like a personal level, and like you guys should be very supportive of one another. You should love each other like you should love each other and like care for one another, and like the person needs to be honest and know
and
how to communicate.
Me for me.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
And not forget me and act like
supportive.
I'm not. It's
Okay, she wants me to go deeper. Basically, Masha wants someone that gets her, a person that is very supportive, that gets her, that is always emotionally available. More than anything, you should be emotionally available, because this hun will call you at 3 a.m. because she has a headache, or like she's feeling some type of way. Like, man, you need to understand, guys. Like, you need to understand that if the water doesn't taste nice today, that's gonna make her sad. And you need to understand that she's sad. Like, don't fight her, because she's also very defensive, so you can't fight her. You need to understand that, okay, it hurts her. You know how they say, you can't tell me how to feel. Like, the way you made me feel, you can't be like, nah, but I didn't hurt you. Like, you don't have a right to tell me how to feel. So even with Masha, like, if it hurts her, it hurts her. Whether to you it makes sense or it doesn't make sense, if you feel like, no, I can handle it, like, it's
and
something
I'm very
small.
Stubborn with my feelings.
Yeah, she's stubborn and sensitive. That's the thing. Like, so she needs someone that's emotionally available, very understanding, and very sensitive. Because you should be sensitive on her level to understand why it hurts her.
And don't discard me whenever you have new friends.
Yeah, she hates that a lot. You need to reassure her. That's the thing. Reassurance. And consistency.
And effort. Period. That's just that on that. Alright, guys. Thank you for watching. I'm gonna catch you guys on the next video. I love you guys very, very much. Me signing out. Bye.
Bye, guys.